Well, a church that suffered some serious damage back in 2011 because of a fire has been under construction since the spring, and this morning the church getting a special delivery.
WMTW News 8's Katie Thompson is live in Brunswick this morning at the Unitarian Universalist Church to explain what's going on there today. Good morning, Katie.
Good morning, Aaron and Megan. Well, the original church that stood here on the corner of Middle and Pleasant Streets was built back in 1885, but destroyed in 2011 after a fire in which the state fire marshal's office ruled the cause was faulty wiring in a light switch. The church had to be demolished, and construction on a new church started this past spring. Now, members of the congregation were able to salvage some pieces of this historical church, including the church bell. That church bell will be hoisted up back into its place, into its new home in the bell tower later this morning. And we talked to the Reverend Sylvia Stalker moments ago. She told us the last time she was standing outside of this church so early, she was watching firefighters battle the flames that ultimately destroyed the church.
At the time, I think I was in such a state of shock. It was hard to even imagine the steps forward. The magnitude of the task ahead of us was even beyond me. And in the last 2.5 years, the church has pulled together and grown, is vital, is active, and today we're very excited.
Now, what you're looking at is the shell of the brand new bell tower, and the bell that will go up there, it has withstood the test of time as well. It survived an even more devastating fire at a different church in Brunswick back in 1884. The new bell will be raised at 7 o'clock this morning, just coming up here. Live in Brunswick, Katie Thompson, WMTW News 8.